What's up, guys? We're out here in Travelers Rest, South Carolina, getting ready for another day of upstate brush controlling. We got Micah here, and we got the Ventrac, and we got a property we cut. Oh man, me and John probably cut it like 3 years ago now, and come back every couple months and Ventrac it and clean it up. So that's what we're gonna get done today. Well, hopefully it'll be like an hour or two, hopefully. So not like an all day thing. I think John would be mad if it was an all day thing. But we're gonna get unstrapped here and we are gonna get rocking and rolling. Alright. Alright guys, we're a little bit, I don't know, we're not quite halfway there, just pretty close to it. But this is what it looks like before. It's not super thick, it's just kind of grassy. Down towards the bottom, it gets thicker. There's a couple things like that tree up there, stuff like that. And then there's a big branch way back in there that we're gonna just cut up and throw down into the creek area just to get rid of it, and we'll mow that. But like that, we're not gonna mess with that. We'll just weed eat around it. There's a couple logs, stuff like that, we'll just weed eat around. Down there there's a little bit too. But I'm gonna get a little bit more up in here done, and then I'll switch with Micah and I'll let him finish it out and I'll weed eat. But I'll do a little time lapse here, or maybe not time lapse, but a little video. It's just vent tracking. It's pretty much just like mowing, so we'll see how that looks.
Thank you. All right, we got her pulled out of there. No big deal.
And it's just, I didn't even have to get cutters. It just was a little bit of chicken wire. It's probably just one of those just rolled up down there. So came out pretty easy. But let me explain a little bit just why I'm going down and backing all the way up and stuff like that, and why I didn't go down into there yet. So what I do is to make it be what I think is the most efficient for me is I section it off in little quadrants or little sections in my mind. So I kind of stuck with where this little tree line is right here, and I was going to go up to that, you know, up to that tree right there. So that's one section. So that's the easiest way that I can go forward and then all the way back. And the reason I go all the way back is just, it just finishes it off just a little bit better than what it leaves if you just do like one pass. And so then another section, what I would do in my mind is I would come to probably like right here to these two trees from where I done there up to here, and I would just go up and down. And then like, I mean, it gets kind of hard when you get into like stuff like this, just because, you know, you come up to here and then, you know, you have to go around those trees. So I might come at it from a different angle, just whatever angle I can find the best, where I can get the longest, straightest lines. That's just what works for me. It keeps me from just kind of like, oh, here and then here and then here, but that's just what I do. Other guys may not do it the same way, and that's fine. But that's what I do. I'm gonna put this mower back down, and I'll switch out with Micah, let him finish it off. I guess finish up that last little bit right there. We have a big limb fall there, and we just cut it up and threw it down the hill just to make it look better since it's right here by the front and everything. Like John was saying in the other video, above and beyond, we weren't paid to do that, but it just makes the most sense. But here she is done. Looks pretty good, turned out pretty good. It's, what time is it? Oh, well, it's not quite 11 o'clock, so about 2.5 hours, not bad at all. Wrapped up, heading back to shop, gonna load up, and get stuff ready for tomorrow. Thanks guys, thanks for watching. Have a good one.